numbers from 41 to 45.
Hello friends, I am Parrot. I would like to welcome you to this course. Let us first see what will you learn in this chapter. Numbers from 41 to 45. Also, to read these numbers in the form of single units and groups of 10. While cleaning the house today, Pinky and Chotu found a packet of pearls. Looking at it, they thought they should make a beautiful necklace with these pearls. Pinky, how many pearls have you put in the necklace?
I have made the necklace with 25 pearls.
Pinky, how did you get to know that this necklace is made up of 25 pearls?
See, first of all, I put 10 yellow pearls in the necklace and then I put 10 red pearls. So, 2 groups of 10 pearls each. That becomes 20 pearls. Then I put 5 yellow pearls more. So, that becomes 20 and 5. That is 25 in total.
Alright, now let me also count my pearls. First I put 10 red pearls and after that I put 10 yellow pearls. After this, I put 10 more red pearls, which means my necklace has 3 sets of 10, which makes it 30 pearls. And there are 3 remaining pearls, so the total pearls are 33.
Our necklace is now ready. Now let us go and play Chotu.
Chotu and Pinky have a lot of fun while collecting different kinds of stones. Today they are collecting stones in a nearby garden. Pinky, today let us collect lots of stones.
Yes, Chotu, let us find different types of stones.
Chotu and Pinky start collecting stones.
Chotu, how many stones have you collected?
Wait, Pinky, let me count and tell you.
But these are so many stones, how should I count them? See, first of all, keep them in groups of 10 each and then tell me how many groups of 10 each do you have?
Pinky, I have 4 groups of 10 each.
So, 4 groups of 10 each means you have a total of 40 stones.
Pinky, look here, there are 5 other stones too. We have not counted them.
Alright Chotu, now let us count them too. First, we had 40 stones and now there are 5 more stones. So, they are 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. This means you collected 45 stones.
Pinky, can you tell me how many groups of 10 and how many single units are there in 45?
Yes, Chotu. 45 has 4 groups of 10 and 5 single units.
You are absolutely right. Pinky, now let us take these home. So children, that's it for today. In this video, you learnt about the numbers from 41 till 45 and how to read them in the form of single units and groups of 10. In next video, we will look at some more interesting examples of reading the numbers from 41 to 45 in the form of single units and groups of 10. And we will learn about the numbers from 46 to 50. So till then, bye children.